Hello, this is Shammi Kapoor Unplugged. And today we are on our way to Haidakhan Vishwamada, the abode of my master, my guru, Haidakhan Baba. I'm going to take you there. We go from Delhi by car to Haldwani in Uttarakhand. This is on the road to Ranikhet, Nainital, Almora. But first we have to go to Haldwani because we go to a little shop. It's called Hind Traders, Mahamuni Rajji. His real name is Trilok Singhji, but he is Babaji's very, 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 very senior devotee. And whoever goes to Haidakhan has to pass this way so that he gives you directions. And he takes you there himself, as he did with us. So we went to his shop and then he directed us to go to his house, have lunch there. And then he prepared everything for us. You see, going to Haidakhan is not so easy. You pass through streams, there are about 18 to 20 streams coming down the mountain. And they're all stones. And the first time I went there, we went by jeep, and it was a dry season, because in the rainy monsoon season, it's all flooded up. You can't possibly go there. So we organized the jeep for us. Now I must tell you something about my habits. We had a lot of luggage with us. 5-6 bags. You don't go to an ashram with 5-6 bags, but I didn't know anything about the ashram. I was traveling for the first time, going on a journey to a place I did not know about, I had not seen, but just the guru who I had met, and he said, come, there's going to be a very big fire ceremony which he will conduct for 12 days, and I want you to come here and stay with me and be a participant of that havan. Now to prepare myself for that, what do I do? I have certain habits, I'm a man of habits, sir. And I'm a non-vegetarian. I had never been to a place where there's only vegetarian food. No pyaz, no garlic, no. So I prepared myself. If I don't like it, I'm ready with my stock. I took a lot of tin stock with me. Campbell soups and fish and sausages and tinned meat and all that stuff. I carried my whiskey with me. I'm a drinking man. So I carried my scotch bottles. We had one whole piece of luggage, a bag containing only that. And we traveled by jeep, going up and down those stones and then the stream and the water touching your... Oh my God, it was such a wonderful experience. But yet, I didn't know what I was doing and where I was going. So my eyes were very open and my heart was full of trust, I had faith. And when we reached that place, there are stairs leading up to the temple. It's about 108 steps high up there, and there he was standing right on top of that hill near the temple, looking down at us and saying, come, come. That is how I reached Baba, at his ashram. Then he came down the steps like a little child who comes running down. He was there in a jiffy. Then he looked at all the luggage and the stuff, and we had come. He had asked me to bring my father-in-law with me, Neela's father. Colonel Saab. So I, as I promised him, I'd do that. Colonel Saab is an old man. I brought him along with me. My daughter was with me, and my wife. But we were only four of us, and there were about 10 pieces of luggage. And he looked at all that and he said, "You look so barat mein aaye hain kya?" It's like saying, "Have you come to a wedding with all this?" But he was so sweet of me. He told me to jump into that water there, have a bath. You feel fresh. And I did that. Cold water. And then he took us up. Took us up, which he did in his one little breath, and there he was there. And it took me to go up there in 3 to 4 installments. I had to stop because I was breathless. It was high up there, in big steps like that. Subsequently, you got so used to it that you were doing it every day. In the morning, 4 o'clock, I had to come down for my bath in the river. In the evening, again, I had to come down for my bath in the river. And then go back up and down, you get used to it. I got used to a lot of things over there. I was completely at home there. He made it so comfortable. He made it as if I belonged there. I think I will tell you the rest of it in my next episode of Shammi Kapoor Unplugged.